Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, Rip City Cards, welcome. It is time to do the Select Basketball Half Case PYT number 7, Come This Way. Yeah, I had something good in it, but I don't, alright, for those of you who are unfamiliar with the breaking operation here, this is the Liberator. It liberates cards. So, I will select at random half of this case of basketball. I'm going to take, just so you can see, I'm going to take this one and this one. And then I'm going to take these two. And then I'll take these two. That's six. And just for everybody's informational pleasures, the select PYT that I just put up will come out of that half case. Like, I know we have two boxes to open. I will open a fresh case for those two boxes, just so you can see what's in here, and then push to, for if there's any teams that are, missing or anything. I'm going to, Joey. I just want to get that out and cleaned up for a second. All right. Here is everybody squad. Let me, bold it up, set it to 11. Yes, that's also the unofficial mascot of Rip City Cards, C-3PO, and his boner. All right, let's do this thing. And I feel like I should queue it up. It's queued up. That I will do at the end, at the end of it. Trash ladies here. Hang on. Okay. Sorry about that. Well, see, that is actually a funny misconception, C. Cabral. He actually doesn't wear pants. It's body paint. All right, the garbage collecting lady, who I'm pretty sure is hot for me. I don't know why she knocks. She has a key. See, Cabral, this is a no, this is a safe place. It's a safe place. If you want to check out dude's pants, it's cool, man. It's cool. It's cool, 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 cool. Here we go. Pat Connaughton Gold Frame Rookie Card. A Bojan Bogdanovic Short Print. Justice Winslow Rookie Card. And Okafor, a rookie card for the Utah Jazz. First hit. And the card site, Joey. 33 out of 60. Trey Lyles die cut autograph card. Jaron Grant, Gold Frame rookie. Moutier rookie. Alex Lynn, refractor. Tricolor Gold Frame, Harkless. Kobe Bryant, Gold Frame. Nemanja rookie. The Manimal for the Nuggets, blue to 249. Whiteside Gold Frame. Miles Turner rookie. Stauskas refractor. And for the Orlando Magic, 98 out of 149. Two color patch for Tobias Harris. Merry Christmas to the Magic. Noah Goldframe. Joe Young, Goldframe rookie. Oladipo tricolor. Covington Goldframe. Looney rookie. Hey, Cephalosha X-Fractor short print for the Hawks. Josh Richardson rookie. Goldframe, Hollis Jefferson rookie. Ginobili tricolor. McCullough gold frame rookie. Martin rookie. Stanley Johnson rookie. DeLon Wright rookie card. Terrence Ross red for the Raptors out of 149. DeMar DeRozan gold frame. Jaron Grant rookie. Obrey Jr. rookie. More Jazzmatazz. Patch card. Rodney Hood out of 99. Kevin Garnett gold frame. Rozier rookie card. Dellavedova die cut blue to 199. Damian Lillard gold frame. Sam Decker short print rookie. Aaron Harrison rookie. A Mahamahimini refractor and short print tie dyed for the Hornets. Kemba Walker 3 out of 25. Nice card, Bergie. The tie-dyes do very well on the bay. Make sure I didn't miss any refractors. Nope. First time for everything. Clean this up a wee bit. And we move to box number 2. Trash can on the right side. Guys, we still have Supreme Basketball PYT in the store. That was foolish the last couple of days. Bowman Chrome Jumbo PYT in the store. Only 16 left in that. The football mixer, if anybody's interested in that action, featuring a black gold box. Which has been selling very well on the eBay. And an absolute 4-box. Only 10 spots, so you're getting 3 teams. I've done combos on the teams just so that it ends up with a little bit of fairness. Tried that out for the first time. Got no real interest, so we'll go back to my three team random action next time probably. And here we go. Jabari Parker gold frame. Eric Bledsoe blue die cut to 199 for the Suns. Covington gold frame. Chris Paul for the Hornets short print. Tricolor LeBronda. Carmelo Anthony gold frame. Harrell rookie card. 56 out of 199 for the Los Angeles Lakers. Larry Nance Jr. on card auto. I mean, everybody PCs Larry Nance Jr. Everybody. Or at least they should be. Blake Griffin gold frame. Oh, I know, Nick. It's been bad. I mean, I have a Twitch channel that runs too. If it just gets too bad on you. Willie Cauley-Stein rookie card. What's that dude's name? Ooh, for the Warriors, Klay Thompson X-Fractor rookie card. X-Fractor short print. Is fancy. LeBron gold frame. This one just jumps right on the top. Didn't even notice it there. It is for the Bucks and the Magic. So this may be Magic and the Bucks somewhere else. Where are the Bucks? Yeah, going to be random off. City to city, two color. Tobias Harris, 22 out of 25. So we will random that off at the end of the break. Another hit popping straight up in my face. For the Brooklyn Nets, 49 out of 149. Chris McCullough patch rookie card. RJ Hunter gold frame rookie. Chris McCullough gold frame rookie. Tony Parker short print for the Spurs. Karl Anthony Towns rookie card. Of course, Oscar Robertson refractor, which is going to have to be random. Orange Brook Lopez for the Nets, 52 out of 60. Al Jefferson. Gold frame. Corey Brewer refractor. Larry Nance Jr. gold frame tricolor. Chris Paul gold frame. Justin Anderson rookie card. Russell Westbrook blue to 249 for the Thunder. Orange Paul, that one I've been on all my life. It's the the envelope thing. My entire life, I can't change it. I've tried. Gold frame, Jeff Green. Porzingis rookie. And a LeBron refractor. Kaminsky rookie. I didn't even watch it. I still have not even seen the shot. Amari Stoudemire tricolor. Giannis gold frame. Raul Neto, die cut, purple to 99. Karl Anthony Towns, gold frame. D'Angelo Russell, rookie. And did I miss? Some of the boxes may be Jay, but the case as a whole is traditionally very good. That's why I said, the break that's in the store now. Will come out of the second half. That's why I keep them separate. Are you calling Gino Auriemma a ball boy lover. Anything's possible. Okay, just verifying, Ted. Excuse me. Damian Lillard refractor. 18 out of 149. New York Knickerbockers. Langston Galloway. I hate to even say this, but did anybody has anybody been watching Dancing with the Stars? Raul Neto, Gold Frame Rookie. Honestly, I haven't been watching it, but when I turned the TV on last night, it was on, and I saw this like hot chick on it, and I was like, "Who is that?" Al Jefferson, Gold Frame, and she's some UFC fighter. Chris Middleton, short print. I forget what her name is even, but I mean, literally, I just turned it on. I was like, "Ooh, hot chick." Numbered, what is that? 96 out of 199 for the Knicks. Should I go split or gold frame? Kyle Korver, X-Fractor short print. Wesley Matthews, gold frame. Bojan, tricolor. Sometimes I forget to queue it up. Like, I don't want to have to stop and get the phone and all that kind of thing. But I didn't think about it last time. Tyson Chandler, gold frame. That's Gelfman's ringtone. Carmelo Anthony, gold frame. Kentavious Caldwell Pope, short print. 30 out of 35. Orange color for the Pelicans, Ryan Anderson. Patch of 35, you would think might be a touch of color in it, but apparently not. Okafor, gold frame rookie. Azonja rookie. Lopez, gold frame. Durantula gold frame. Yeah. Mirotek refractor. Obrey Jr. tricolor gold frame. Gold frame DeMar Carroll. Blue for the Warriors. Klay Thompson to 249. Reggie Jackson gold frame. Deron Hillard rookie. Well, LeBron, his to 25 in this thing, foolish amounts of money. Tavares rookie card, but I cannot talk about that anymore. Carmelo Anthony, purple to 99. Die cut, Jordan Hill, gold frame. 70 out of 149 for the Indiana Pacers. It is a throwback. It is Darren Collison. Sam Decker, gold frame rookie. And RJ Hunter, aqua turquoise, 199 die cut. First. I missed a refractor of Dwayne Wade. Yeah, that's it. I'm still begging that by the time I get done with this, Bowman Chrome Jumbo is under 10. I don't want to have to do the spot guy action. I will do it. Just don't want to have to. What's up, Kate Acey? How are you tonight? Yeah, see, I think the Gelfman like was hoarding some Gianna stuff. What? How is that even possible? Joey, wives are nurturing creatures that make your life better and give you support in your times of need and something or the other thing. Anthony Davis, girlfriend. Dwight Howard, short print. The Tank, rookie card. Hazonja, rookie. Paul or George Hill for the Pacers, X-Fractor, short print, green variation, 4 out of 5. 4 out of 5 for the Pacers. Jordan Hill, gold frame. Justin Anderson, rookie card. Stanley Johnson, rookie card. Evan Turner, tricolor. Sam Decker, gold frame. Some are down now. Okafor, rookie. Jakar Sampson, tricolor. Okafor, gold frame, rookie. Mahamini, /249, blue for the Pacers. Tyson Chandler, gold frame. All right, popped right up to a hit, 50 out of 199 for the Phoenix Suns. Devin Booker on card auto. Yeah, I wonder if that's something that's keeping people like away from it, is that there's not like a lot of listings to compare stuff to. Lance Thomas, gold frame. Paul George, X-Fractor short print. Noel, gold frame. Montrezl Harrell, rookie card. Deron Hillard, rookie card. Damn, nice. Refractor, Hassan Whiteside, tricolor, gold frame. Montrezl Harrell, gold frame, rookie. The Tank, die cut, purple /99. Rashad Vaughn, rookie card. Avery Bradley, Celtics, die cut /199. A Nemanja, rookie. A Miles Turner, rookie. 75 out of 149. Probably another random Bulls and Raptors, city to city. Jalen Rose. Figure that out at the end. Damari Carroll, gold frame. Moutier, rookie. Serge Ibaka, refractor. For the Magic, 64 out of 99. It is purple. It has game used material in it. It is Hazonja. Bellinelli, gold frame. Tim Duncan, gold frame. Chris Anderson, short print. And a Porzingis rookie. Yeah, this, so far this half has been what I like to call doo-doo. Overall, as compared to the rest of what we've been pulling out of select. So either these two boxes go bonkers or that other half is loaded. What's up, Rip Nasty Cards? Cheese sauce. And I will be making somebody open one of those Leaf Best of Basketball autos. No, but I mean, I'm used to seeing more. I mean, the RPAs, the tie-dyes, the low numbers. And that's what I'm... That's more what I'm missing. No golds. Usually there's like four or five golds in a case. Yeah, no gold yet. Odd, right? What's up, K-Dub? I mean, the one parallel to five is the lowest thing we have, but even that's Paul George. Here we go. First hit right off the bat for the Houston Rockets. 4 out of 49. Just as I'm complaining. Montrezl Harrell RPA. Not much, K-Dub. Just working on some select. Delay in reading this chat. Tavares rookie card. Drawn Grant rookie card. That's the only problem with with Twitch is the delay is rough. Rudy Gobert gold frame, Hazonja short print rookie card, Jimmy Butler refractor, Giannis short print X fractor number to 49. eBay 101, 1 out of 49 for the Bucks. Marcus Aldridge, gold frame. I'm just a little bit off my game tonight. Miles Turner, tricolor. Kyrie Irving, gold frame. Rozier, rookie. Aaron Harrison, rookie. RJ Hunter, X-Fractor, rookie, short print. Dellavedova, gold framed. What do we got up in here? It is an Al Jefferson die cut, $199 for the Hornets. JJ Hickson gold frame. Marcus Smart short print. $120 out of $149 for the Memphis Grizzlies. Memphis Grizzlies. Tony Allen on card auto. And the card site. 48 gold frame. DeLon Wright rookie card. Rozier red to 149. Rajon Rondo gold frame. Nemanja rookie. Chris Paul refractor. Tricolor gold frame. Blake Griffin. D'Angelo Russell gold frame. I already cut it, KG Fowler, but I will try. Hollis Jefferson rookie refractor. I cut the box, but I will try. Paul George tricolor. Monta Ellis gold frame. Miles Turner rookie. Alec Burks blue to 249. Trey Lyles gold frame. Hollis Jefferson rookie. Stanley Johnson rookie. For the Portland Trailblazers. Who ended up with the Blazers? Rah-rah. Three-color tie-dyed throwback patch card for Jamal Crawford. 24 out of 25 to bed. Good night, Kate Acey. And a Dwayne Wade gold frame. Yeah, it's a nice, it's definitely a nice patch. So, see, this being with me is not only entertaining, but it is also informational. All right, we're going to try and bless this last box, even though I cut it, see if we can get something out of it. By the power vested in me, by the cardboard Jesus, I bless this box to be awesome. Amen.
Amen.
Let's see what we got. And yes, that was a green mustache on my hamster. Yeah, the hamster does not follow the Geneva rules. He's a Brussels guy, and he does follow some of the 22 Sao Paulo rules, but, I mean, really, he's just kind of his own dude. He's in a little bit of witness protection right now with the mustache. He knocked up this other dude's lady, and he don't want to pay the child support, you know, but who does? I shaved it off. I just shaved the pubes off. I mean, I shave them every other day anyway, so it wasn't that big a deal. Justin Anderson, blue rookie card to 249. Anthony Davis, gold frame for the Pelicans. One of those are upside down. Delon Wright rookie card. DeMarcus Cousins X-Fractor. Not X. God damn. Brain work. Refractor. 8 out of 25 for the Milwaukee Bucks. It's a nice card. 3 color tie-dyed patch card for Giannis. Okay, that's enough, bro. That's enough. That's a good card. That's a good card. Tim Duncan gold frame. Hollis Jefferson rookie card. Kelly Oubre rookie. Bradley Beal gold frame. DeMarcus Cousins short print. Why are these upside down? For the Wizards, 11 out of 60. Auto card for the rookie, Akelly Oubre Jr. Willie Cauley-Stein, gold frame rookie. Jarrell Martin, rookie. Marcus Smart, X-Fractor short print for the Celtics. Brandon Knight, gold frame. Dude, this is annoying me. Kevin Looney, a rookie card. Nemanja, rookie. Damian Lillard, red to 149 for the Trailblazers. Klay Thompson, gold frame. Miles Turner, rookie card. For the Dallas Mavericks, 54 out of 149. Rookie card with a patch. Justin Anderson. For anybody that PCs Justin Anderson, that's a big card. Tyus Jones, gold frame rookie. Willie Cauley-Stein, die cut to 199 for the Kings. Avery Bradley, gold frame. Porzingis, short print rookie card. Stanley Johnson, rookie card. I don't know, KG Fowler. I'm serious. There used to be like four in a case. Unless I just picked the worst boxes. John Wall, Refractor, Blake Griffin, Orange, 9 out of 60. Jonathan Simmons Gold Frame. Aaron Harrison, a rookie card. This is really starting to annoy me. Stucky Tricolor, Aaron Gordon Gold Frame. Okafor rookie card. Tricolor, Alec Burks for the Jazz. Bobby Portis Gold Frame. Justice Winslow rookie card. A Bojan Refractor. The Birdman Gold Frame Tricolor. And a Kaminsky Gold Frame rookie. I've been made fun of it my entire life. Paul, I've been made fun of my entire life. Alright, well, you saw what came out of this half. So, I mean, if you guys want to go pound town on the second half, like, personally collect, K-Dub. Like, if, you know, it's like your personal collection. Alright, let me grab a box. Hey, I got one right here. Listen, it was good for some people. It was good for some people, just not for everybody. Let me clean this up. We'll do the randoms on the other cards. Then we'll do the chase for the case giveaway. Yeah, when I first started breaking, like people were saying, it wasn't terrible. I mean, let's see what we got. I mean, I should review it at the end of all of them anyway. So let me just get rid of this. A Devin Booker to 199 on card. That's not bad. The Collison throwback to 149. The Ryan Anderson to 35. Not terrible. Porzingis auto to 199 is good. Langston Galloway to 149 is what it is. McCullough rookie patch to 149. Larry Nance Jr. good. Kemba Walker, short print to 25 is not bad. Rodney Hood, Tobias Harris, two color. Trey Lyles, not bad. Justin Anderson to 149. Obrey Jr. The Giannis, three color to 25 is a baller card. The Jamal Crawford throwback has got a sweet patch on it to 25, not bad. Tony Allen. Montrezl Harrell RPA, the Hazonja to 99, and a George Hill to 5 is not, I mean, I think we got used to seeing, like, just foolish stuff. So the other half must be loaded. All from the same shipment of stuff. Okay, the two city cards. We will start with those. We have on left-hand side and right-hand side. I'm going to do them both together. On one, you've got the Bulls and the Raptors left and right. On the other one, you have the Bucks and the Magic left and right. So I'm going to roll two dice. Let me get Oscar out of the way. If it is an even number that comes up, it will go to the right-hand team. If it is an odd number that comes up, it will go to the left-hand team. It is a 5, so it will be going to the left-hand teams, being the Bucks and the Bulls. Let me write that down. So that's one taken care of. And I think I'm just going to make the Oscar Robertson. Or, I mean, Cincinnati Royals. Who the hell is that? Is that somebody new? Or did they stop at some point? I Anybody know? I've never had a Robertson. That's what I thought that it was exactly. Okay. Just want to make sure I'm not going crazy. Oscar Robertson, but for the Cincinnati Royals. I guess I could just look it up like a... No major Pistons. It's the Kings. It's the Kings. So never mind. That just goes in. No random sauce on that. And let's do the Chase for the Case giveaway while we are here. Alright, gonna do another die roll. Nothing, Ted, nothing at all. This is for the Chase for the Case random. Rolling Bones. Five is the number. One and a four is a five. Yeah, Tree Fitty. Probably not more than Tree Fitty. Let me actually do it all five times before I start getting crazy and excited this time. One time. Two times. Three times. Four times. And for the Chase, for the Case spot... Poker Joe with a Chase for the Case spot. Congratulations, Poker Joe.